Thank you. going to move on next to our soloist part of the evening. We are going to feature a few senior solos tonight by vocalists here at BFA, some who study privately, and some that just are working with me on their music. So first person to come out is a senior, Megan Kreller. She's doing On My Own from Les Mis. I'm going to switch this mic just in case we don't want her coming out. So come on out, Megan. Next we have Kristen Harris, senior, and she's performing Someone to Watch Over Me, classic Gershwin, and she'll be accompanied by Deb Harris. Welcome, Kristen.
Yeah.
And our last feature soloist for tonight is Lucia Pelkin. She's singing Memory from Cats. Thank you. So the next part of the program here is it's a special music collaboration. It's very special. I'm not going to say too much, just to say two things. I have a confession to make. Yes, it was my idea for a song. And number two is, understanding contractual teacher law, is there's a little line that says something to the effect of other duties as assigned. So we want to invite our senior ladies up here and Miss Shannon Warden to come up and sing for us and to sing with us.
Street cred at BFA too. So naturally, we're going to sing Respect to try to get a little respect. So we practiced. I told the girls to turn on their inner diva, hence the gullas, and we're going to sing a little Respect. So not only do I have some help, amazing help from the girls, we've got some excellent instrumentalists here, and Armand on the keys, so I'm very excited. And I think we're ready.
What you want, baby, I got what you need, yeah.
Thank you very much. That was our French song we learned this semester, Dilettante. And we're going to invite now our student teacher, who is actually a full-fledged teacher at Sheldon and Franklin Schools here in Franklin County. And she chose to finish up her high school certification, and she came to BFA to work with myself and Eric Bushy. And we'd like to invite her on, invite her back to conduct the next two pieces. So, Ms. McConnell. Thank you. It's time now to take a few minutes to do some recognition of our seniors who will soon be leaving BFA to go on to great things as they go forward in their lives. And we're going to recognize seniors in order of how many semesters they've taken course. So I want to call out first, and seniors will come on down and receive a flower and a big thank you here. First of all, we have Marley Lamont. She joined course this semester. So Marley, come on down. Get your flower here. Marley is after BFA. She's going to join the workforce. She's already working right now. She's at Price Chopper. She's in the flower department, so she knows flowers. Marley loves to read. And we want to thank Marley for joining course. Next senior is Jessica Leiden. She's been in course. She joined this semester, and she's entering the workforce after BFA, and she's working actually now for Global Services. So we want to thank Jessica for her service and dedication to course. Thank you, Marriage. Come right over here, Jessica. This next student isn't a senior, but she's going to be leaving BFA next year because she is an exchange student, and it's Zoya. Come on down, Zoya. So we really had a nice opportunity to get to know Zoya. She's such a friendly student. She's very kind. She comes from Moldova. If you don't know where that is, it's between the Ukraine and Romania. So she's far away from home, but we hope that BFA's been her home for the last year, and you've enjoyed it here. We want to wish you the best, and she's finishing up her high school next year. So thank you, Zoya. Ben Malone. Next we have Ethan Baker. Ethan Baker, come on down. Four semesters of course. I'm proud to say that Ethan Baker is one of the most improved choral basses I've ever worked with. Can I just say a few things? Sure. Yeah. He's been solid on pitches this year. We worked really hard, and he's shown so much improvement. Now he's the leader in the bass section, and I just really enjoyed having Ethan, especially this year in course. And Ethan is heading after BFA. He's joining the workforce. He's interested in the medical field, perhaps becoming an EMT, he told me. So good luck with everything, Ethan. Next we have Kayla Bailey. Kayla Bailey, come on down. Kayla has been in the course for six semesters, and she is going to be doing some traveling, hopefully some traveling when she gets out of BFA. She's interested in Spanish and visiting some countries and volunteering. And she's also a very talented photographer. I fly drones with photography, and we've talked many times. And I just happened my photo won the faculty photo contest this month. And Kayla is one of the judges, I think, so. But Kayla, good luck with everything, and thank you so much for singing in course with us for the past six semesters. Next we have Mallory Edwards. Come on down, Mallory. Mallory has been in course for six semesters also, and she's heading off to college next semester, and she's going to be attending the University of New England, right in Maine? In Maine, right? Yes. And she's interested in studying marine biology. Everyone loves Mallory. She's always smiling. She even smiles even at the jokes that I say that aren't funny, and she's always smiling. So thank you. We'll miss you greatly. Megan Preller, come on down, Megan. We already heard Megan tonight. Lovely voice. Megan is headed off to school next semester. She's going to SUNY Plattsburgh, and she wants to study speech and language pathology or disorders. And we want to wish Megan the best and the brightest future ahead. Thank you for singing. Thank you for sharing your music with us. Thank you, Megan. Now, these next several seniors have done course for 8 semesters, so if we do our math, we're all proficient, we know that's all 4 years. And we're so excited that these folks have had the opportunity to sing with us for 4 years and be in the program that time. So let's bring down Adia Kucher. So Adia is heading a little bit south. She's heading off to Temple University, and she is going to be studying psychology and neuroscience. And Adia, thank you so much for participating all 4 years of course. She does band too, and we will miss you, but thank you very much for sharing your music with us. Sophie Provost. So Sophie is heading off to school also. She's heading to Vermont Technical College next semester. She wants to study veterinarian science and technology. And Sophie, I remember you from day one on freshman year. You were so quiet, and but you've really blossomed and come out. And it's really awesome having you in the group. So thank you so much for singing. Michaela Champagne, Michaela Champagne. So Michaela is going to be doing some working this coming summer and fall in the workforce. She's going to be also studying at CCD. And Michaela is also one of the, it's very rare we have all these students who have done 4 years. He's only 1 or 2, but it's awesome we've had Michaela in the group. And she's actually done many, many fine arts courses at BFA, guitar, music technology, piano lab. So she is a familiar face that we will miss. She's a familiar face that we will miss at BFA. So thank you, Michaela. Wesley Brown. This guy here is the rock of BFA course, and he does it all. He's our ribblown sole one tenor we have, true tenor, and he's been in Allstate, New England's. He's done all these festivals, great voice, very gifted. He's heading off to school to Ithaca College, great school for music, and he's going to be studying, is it history? History, so, and he has opportunities to do lots of singing down there, so I want to hear all about it. So thank you, Wesley, for being with us. So we have 3 seniors left, and they are actually the 9 semesters of course. And what they've done is, they've taken an extra semester of course. They've done it, they doubled up in a school year. They actually did it last semester, and were a big help when we did Messiah, because they came into freshman course and helped us and worked with freshmen and first year singers, and it was instrumental having them in the classes. So Tanisha, I'm gonna actually call you all out once here. Tanisha, Sylvester, Tatro, and Kristen Harris, and Lucia Pelkey, come on down. Just want to say, the reason I call them out together because they are really tight and they are good friends. They do everything together. They work together. They're basically teammates in course. They're very helpful. They've always helped me out and making suggestions and doing things. And this semester, can I help you out? Especially today, it was awesome having their help. Let's see where they're heading off here. So Tanisha is heading off to Green Mountain College in Vermont here, and she's gonna be studying elementary education. Green Mountain, they're like the number one school for like being green and friendly, right? Yeah, it's a great school. Kristen Harris is heading to Castleman University. She wants to study music education and communication, so that's awesome. I hope you become a great teacher. Follow in great footsteps, right? And Lucia Pelkey, she's heading down in Albany to the College of St. Rose, and she wants to study English and minor in music. So Lucia, Tanisha, and Kristen, good luck with everything, and thank you so much for being a team. to thank. We want to thank our wonderful accompanist, Deb Harris. It's been 12 years. Thank you for all the service and the many, many years of playing piano and supporting us. And also, we have one more bouquet left for Miss Warden. Miss Warden still here? Yes, in the back. We would love to give Miss Warden a bouquet for her outstanding accomplishment in helping us and singing with us and being a great administrator for fine arts and singing for us tonight and working with us. So Miss Warden, thank you very much. Again, our seniors, thank you very much. So we'll finish up with our last three songs and bring the band back out. We have Matt Baird on drums. All right, Matt. Round of applause for Matt. And we have the ever so talented Mr. Bushy going for the bass guitar here. He plays nearly everything. pretty much read our last song now. We're going to be doing Bruce Springsteen's The Rising. And love the boss. And I want to thank all our soloists tonight and all our songs and chorus tonight. Everyone did a fantastic job. Thank you so much for sharing your talents with us. Let's talk about The Rising real quick, because it's a great song. It's about 9/11. Bruce Springsteen wrote this right after 9/11. And he wrote it as a tribute to our firefighters. So if you listen to the words real carefully, and hopefully we're singing this well, we're enunciating, you can understand everything so far, and with The Rising. But it talks about the firefighters going into the darkness, carrying 60 pounds of stone on their back, thus their air tanks, talking about a half-mile line they're carrying, talking about going up into the unknown, and then talking about some other things, and how the story ends, the firefighters obviously dying. So this song is a tribute. It's a tribute to those who lost their lives, those who presently serve us, and to our future firefighters too, who go out and who risk their lives and safety to protect us. So we want to thank all our firefighters everywhere, and we hope you enjoyed the Bruce Springsteen song.
Sky of memory and shadow.
Thank you very much, our tech center. Thank you very much. Thank you, Course.